Now on BBC Two, part four of our drama serial, The Old Men at the Zoo. The nature reserve has collapsed, and Carter finds himself returning all the animals to London. A triumphant Sir Robert Falcon flies back from the Amazon.